momentum.
And you see what Miami wants to be able to get out in transition. It's big for Florida State not to give them those opportunities.
Then look at the vision. He might be 5'7". Let's not forget.
What together is really starting to show over their past few games.
CJ Walker on the other end. Kumaji, the big finish.
Both ends of the floor making a difference offensively. The putback slam. Kid. He is not going to have his kids and his grandkids teaching him about shooting grand free throws.
Got Huell on the inside. The sophomore.
Ready to come back. We saw Miami make a huge run in the first half. And Florida State got right back into the game. You know, you can't put it past the Seminoles team because they understand how to score and score quickly.
Huell, the basket, and the foul.
Got a great crew.
How about Lang splitting the defense? There he is again! Chris Lang got poked in the eye and still scored.
See, player of the year. That's how good Chris Lang has been.
Colfer knocks that one in over Lykes. Lykes picked up in the backcourt. Up ahead, Vasilevich. Huell, two-handed flush. Colfer, Savoy, and Angola on the floor for Florida State. And Angola with the three. It's a four-point game. It was Forrest through the contact. No good off the side of the rim. It comes back out to Colfer. He'll launch. And it's a travel.
Yeah, he did. He traveled before that, trying to get his feet together for that shot.
He makes the trip to the Tucker Center. Lykes fittingly will dribble out the clock. And Miami hangs on for a six-point win.